Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to tell you how light travels. Now, a couple of hundred years ago, you might have had a bit of an argument with people. Some people thought it was about waves, some people thought about particles. Well, today we think about sometimes waves of particles or particles acting as waves. We don't really know, and it doesn't actually really matter. The most important thing is the properties of light, and the properties of light such as refraction and reflection. Now, until 200 years ago, we didn't really have convincing explanations, particularly for refraction. Refraction is when, for example, here's air and here's glass, and we see light going into the glass and bending. This is refraction. Well, to explain this using a particle theory wasn't entirely simple, but it could be done. It was much easier if we used a wave model. So that was okay. Reflection was easy using either model. So in fact, we can explain how light travels, how it behaves, if we think of it as a wave or as a particle. One advantage of thinking of it as a wave, and certainly it does have wave properties, is that it's easier to explain different colours. Because if we explained it in terms of particles, how can we explain the different colours? Is each particle a different colour? But you can explain in terms of waves as having different wavelengths. So we would talk about the different wavelengths of light. So, simply put, we do think that light is a wave. We know it sometimes behaves like a particle. And we have this word photon. A photon is a wave property. But a photon, in its very name, is behaving like a particle.